بسم الله الرحمن الرحیم. السلام علیکم اینڈ ویلکم ایوری ون فرام گیٹوے گرل ڈاٹ نیٹ. دس از دا پی سی بی ڈیزائننگ لرننگ سیریز اینڈ دس از دا ویڈیو نمبر 3. دا ٹاپک از ڈیزائننگ اینڈ سیمولیٹنگ اے سمپل سرکٹ اینڈ ایز این ایگزامپل آئی ول ٹیک 555 ٹائمر. سو دا سرکٹ وچ وی ول میک ٹوڈے از دس ون. دس از 555 ٹائمر ان اسٹیبل موڈ اینڈ این ایل ای ڈی وچ بلنکس. So for making this circuit, we'll open the Proteus software and here on the first we'll click on the component mode and then we'll click on this P button which is the library, and here first we need 555 timer. I will write 555 and here I will double click on it. Then second thing I need capacitors. I will click on the capacitors, then I will click G for generic, and in generic I will select this capacitor non-parallel and this is polar capacitor. I will double click on it. Then I need resistors. I will click R and then G, a generic, and this one resistor. I will double click on it and OK. So I will click on 555 timer and we'll draw it here. So now I will first name it 555 timer. Okay, now first on pin number 1 is the ground. First I will connect it with the ground. In the terminals I will click on the ground and then I will set it below, then I will connect it. After connecting I will just color it so I could remember. This is the tracing method which I am using here. So for second pin is connected with the pin number 6. Here I will go to pin number 2 and then I will connect it with the pin number 6. So here I will color the pin number 2 and 6. So pin number 5 is connected with non-polar capacitor and to ground. I will go in the component mode, just select this non-polar cap, connect it with the pin number 5 and will terminals ground. Then I will connect it with the ground and I will select the value. It has a value of 100 nanofarad. Okay, now I have cleared this track, and now the pin number 4, we need a DC supply. For DC supply I will go here in the generators. I will click on the DC generator. I will place it here and here I will select 12 volts and give generator name 12 volt DC. Sorry, hit enter. Then I will see here it is connected with the pin number 4 and pin number 8. I will connect it pin number 8 and pin number 4 here. Now I'll go back and I will color them. And now the pin number 6 is connected with capacitor and to ground. I will go here in the component mode, electrolytic capacitor, and I will rotate it. I'm using keys. You can also rotate it by clicking it and rotate clockwise, anti-clockwise. This side is the positive and this side is the negative. Look like the pin number 6, and then I will go in the terminals and click on the ground. Select it. It has a value of I think 100 US. So circuit it is 100 UF. Another one is 100 nanofarad. And color up. And now 4.7 kilo ohm resistor with pin number 6 and 7. Component mode resistor. Will rotate it pin number 6 and pin number 7. Double click on its value. Here I will write 4.7k. Hit enter. Now I'll move back and pin number 7 here. Now 4.7k resistor with the VCC and pin number 7. I rotate it. Double click on the value 0.7k, hit enter, hit color up. So pin number 3 with 1k resistor and LED to ground. I remember we forget LED, for that I will click write LED in library and enter. Here I will move down and this is animated yellow LED. I will click OK. Here is the LED. I will rotate it and place it here, and then I will select resistor. Connect the LED and pin number 3 and ground. In terminals I will select ground. I will name it LED. Enter. So here the circuit is complete. 4.7k, 4.7k, 100 UF, 100 nanofarad, and here we will see the circuit is complete. So this is tracing method. If you will use this, then you will not forget or confuse. So to test this circuit, I will just click on display button. Oops, the value of the resistance is too much, so I will write 1k. Okay, so here you can see the LED is blinking and circuit is simulating. So that was all for this video, and if you have any question, then you can ask me. Open this post and there you can comment below, and also like this page from right side. This is the page for, and subscribe to YouTube channel for upcoming videos. Up till then, thanks for watching.